Before the Hong Kong Temple was dedicated in 1996, I believe, several decades ago, like there was some like church leader they went to Hong Kong to foresee the mission and the church work in Hong Kong, and they went up to the one of the high peak in Hong Kong, and they pray to receive revelation about this work, and they foresee like eventually there will be a temple built in that place, and like decades later it was fulfilled.